Hey guys, it's your boy Sniperwolf321 and this is experiment 323. I think I've had a breakthrough. Now this potion will give me the ability to be immune to any disease. Now I'm talking about any disease. Okay, if you've seen my past videos, I've been working on this experiment for so long, about 3 years. And this is the one, I know it is. And I'm very ardent about this experiment. And I've entreatly asked many scientists to help me, to invest their time into helping me with this potion. But it seems like no one really believes me. I'm gonna take the huge step and I'm gonna drink this. And I'm gonna change the world. Now, I'm gonna be the first person to change the world.
Dear mother, it's been 5 months since I've been gone. Sid hasn't given me the chance to show what I'm capable of, so I plan on coming home in a few days. Your loving daughter, Snix.
Sid!
Don't look at me. I'm odious. I'm too ugly to look at.
We could augment your face. You'll be better soon.
Do you really mean it?
Yes.
Why are you being so amiable?
I pity you.
You pity me? Is it because I'm ugly?
Well, yeah, look at you.
You're just helping me because I'm ugly, not because you're my friend. And that shows how bad of a person you are. And you're just getting mad!
Are you okay?
No.
Who did this?
Sid did this.
Oh, stamps.
We can't stop, we gotta keep moving. Let's move!
Dear mother, I'm not coming home. I have work to do.
Experiment 633. The potion is still not complete. The test subject is still acting barbarous. This process is very irksome, but when this is all done, the world will be free from disease.
I'm very zealous to be doing this. You never gave me the chance to show my skills. I'm gonna make your potion better. And it'll be my biggest emulation.
Too bad you're never gonna make it.
We'll see about that.
I got out.
So your benevolence is very pleasing.
Yeah, you know, since the day of my escape from Snix's clutches, I've really gotten better. This right here. This is the only thing that's keeping me physically looking like a human.
What were the days after, you know, after your escape?
It was absolute abject misery.
What you doing on my roof?
Some guy caught us on his roof, so we're just hiding in his lovely abode.
Oh my god.
Did you hear that?
How do you remain so placid? Oh my god, are you okay? Are you okay?
I'm in desolation! Ah! Desolation. Desolation. Desolation! 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 Desolation!